Hello everyone, today I will show you how to remove text box from a PDF file using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Open your PDF file, the PDF file, and this text box. I'll remove this text box. Simply select this text box and click right button. Here you will find this delete option. Text box already removed. This is another text box. Select and click right button and select delete. Text box already removed. And finally click this file option, save or save as your PDF file. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comments.